Santa's eating Spanish because he didn't have any cookies.
Maybe he went vegan.
Three.
Talking about our Christmas vlog, which wasn't really a vlog. We kind of just have random little clips.
Peace everywhere!
Lucia distracting. Okay, so we just kind of have random little clips of different parts of Christmas that we recorded. So we're gonna kind of like add commentary to this to make it more in context because it's kind of really random. So,
like this.
Just like that. So on Christmas Eve, it started off with me having to clean up the house. So yeah, let's watch it. Okay, so it is Christmas Eve, and I've got a lot to do still, running a little behind. And I just wanted to let you guys know the sound quality on these clips is terrible. My phone wasn't working. I actually got a new phone after Christmas.
This is right there.
So sorry for the bad sound quality on a lot of these clips. I gotta clean the bathroom, clean the rest of the house, finish making my sister's gift, and then we're gonna get dressed because we are going to our annual Christmas Eve party in the bathroom. So we're gonna go down to the mailbox and see if the mail came because we are still waiting on one more gift. It's from Mutu. Okay, so what we were waiting for in the mail was actually a gift for Mutu. It was a gift for him. You wanna show them what?
Yes! Commercial break.
Commercial break. We don't even have commercials. We don't even have ads.
Anyway, here's this banana bed you can open.
So this is what Mutu got. What is it?
A banana bed.
It's a banana bed.
Lucy, you're not in it.
It is actually a pet bed. We got it in a size small.
A Christmas cupcake.
And it's the perfect little bed for Mutu. So this is where Mutu sleeps. So this is what came in the mail that we were going to wrap. So.
Not yet. I'll check back later.
So I'm going to be real quiet so he doesn't find out that we got him a banana bag. And it's going to wrap it for me too. Really? I love how you're using your foot to wrap the gift. That's really original there. Okay, so in this next scene, we go to my uncle's house every year. He has a Christmas party, and Santa comes to the Christmas party and gives gifts to all the kids. So we just have a short.
There's only two there.
There's only two kids there this year. Usually we have a lot more kids there, but only two could come this year. But Santa still came, just for those two kids, you and your cousin, so that was cool. So we have just a little snippet of Santa Claus coming on Christmas Eve.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, look at
it. We always have such a great time every year. My uncle has all these beautiful Christmas decorations, and he has lots of food, and there's eggnog, and cider, and Kiyomi loves drinking the eggnog. I think I got a picture of her here. Drinking down that eggnog. Or were you drinking cider? You're drinking something.
So, this is Christmas Day.
Yep, now we're gonna start on Christmas.
And Lucy has a Christmas cupcake.
We stayed up way too late on Christmas Eve, so Kiyomi's kind of a zombie in this footage. So on Christmas Eve, after we get back from the party, Kiyomi opens all of her gifts for me and Gavin. And then the next morning, we go over to my mom's house and we have a full day of exchanging gifts with them. So she, in this clip, she's already opened all her gifts from us the night before. That's why she's so tired, because we stayed up late opening some of those gifts. And that's also why there is like wrapping paper and toys and stuff all over the living room. It's a mess. So what's today?
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas. And how old are you?
9.
And what year is it? What year is it?
2019. Oh, sorry, 2020. Correction.
No, it was 2019.
I know. Just
this is last year.
Okay.
2019. What did you get last night for Mommy and Daddy?
Huh?
What presents did you get yesterday? Or something that you got? Oh, I think I have my
chair. Good morning, Merry Christmas. You open anything?
Nope, she hasn't looked at her stocking yet. She's just about to. She's still a little drowsy. What does the note say?
Yeah, I know, I read it.
Good morning,
Princess. Oh, it's a little pillow for Motu or Bear.
A bath bomb?
Yeah, it's like bath crystals.
Llama.
Ooh.
Llama.
Okay, pause the clip. All these little green leaves on the table, they're not leaves.
They're spinach.
It's spinach.
Santa was eating spinach because we didn't have any cookies.
Yeah. This is the first year we've ever forgot to leave out cookies and milk for Santa. So
when we didn't have any.
I think we did have some.
No, I think they're really old.
We forgot. Anyway, we
forgot. I think they're old, Mom.
Doesn't matter. We forgot to leave out anything. We didn't leave out a drink. So when we got up, we found a note that says Santa couldn't see the cookies, so he helped himself to spinach that we had in the fridge. So there was.
Was he going on a diet?
Maybe he got tired eating all those cookies.
Diet.
Anyway, there was spinach all over the table and all over the floor. Like, he made a mess when he was eating the spinach, but.
Maybe next we should make him spinach cookies.
I guess Santa likes spinach.
Maybe we should make him spinach cookies.
Maybe he went vegan.
Or maybe we should make him a sandwich next year. You know.
Not a sandwich. I think Santa would like a sandwich. A Santa witch.
Ooh. Hand sanitizer.
Oh, that's cute.
No, it's lotion.
Really? Oh, that's nice.
Wait, what does it smell like?
They put it in a hand sanitizer tube. Maybe Santa's reusing things. He's recycling. Bath finger paint. Oh. You can paint the bathtub. Ooh, nail files.
Has clouds on it. And cut it, not the last thing, but.
Good. Yeah, not a color.
And more.
Ooh, a Capricorn.
And what is this?
What is that?
A bath bomb.
Ooh.
I'm going to open this jiggly thing.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
10%. Okay, then we went over Nana's house for Christmas. And there was lots of people and lots of presents and lots of chili. We have chili and
Christmas. I hate chili.
Chili is amazing.
It's gross.
My dad makes 3 huge pots of chili. It's wonderful. So we eat chili all day and open gifts. And my uncle comes over and all my cousins come over and we just exchange gifts and my siblings. And it's just a long, fun day.
Party.
Yes. So because we're so busy doing all that, we didn't really take clips. There's just these short little clips that we're just going to insert here.
Good.
I not do that. Look at this thing over there.
Which side do you want? This side or this side?
You know what's unusual about this room?
Doesn't have a light in the center?
Yes, or anywhere.
Isn't that odd?
What, honey? Okay, and then my mom made this amazing
Christmas village.
Yes, this is an amazing Christmas village. And she custom made, she carved all of
like these blocks of foam, like you know those foam that they like put like sometimes in Amazon boxes or like in, for example, like you got it by a drone, like a toy drone, right? And it has foam in it to protect it. That's basically what it was. She got giant pieces of it and carved it out with some sort of
powder to look like mountains snow drifts.
Break off pretty darn easy. So this is the first step of the Christmas village.
Yep, I marked it.
There we go.
That is 28 inches by 75 inches. My next piece is 20 inches by 65 inches. So that's that piece.
This is the start of the Christmas village.
Yeah, I taped some last night too.
So you got like what, 3-4 pieces of foam?
I started out with a 4x8 from Lowe's, and then I cut it to my two heights. Then my leftovers I used up top, and then I put underneath these here, I put some just something to keep it up. And then I decided
I thought those were solid pieces showing,
so I put the sides in, and I ended up gluing them last night.
It looks so like perfectly custom fit.
Does it? Yeah, well. Yeah. And then I put some toothpicks in there and glued it. And this was my nice little, this will be my...
Your ski slope?
Ski slope, yep. I made that there. And then I just used those pieces there and I want to slide it right up there so it looks like you get a little jump off. But I'm hoping to get a little house to put up there too, a ski lodge. Or maybe over here, I don't know, we'll see. So, I'm going to make, these are going to be stairs, which I'm working on now. Well, let's see if the train set works again. Okay, here we go.
It works! It's so cute!
She even made a river.
Made out of resin.
Yeah, out of resin.
Or was it hot glue?
No, resin. The river with the rock, she made herself out of resin. And then she made a waterfall out of hot glue. And it looked so cool. She added lights and everything.
Oh, no, this is gonna be the...
And then Christmas night, after we came home from, we probably got home from Nana's about like 8 or 9 o'clock.
I felt so tired.
But you still wanted to open your toys. So she opened this giant LOL surprise thing.
Okay, go ahead.
Here's the first little box.
Every single one of those little cubes is an LOL.
Well, it has stuff in it.
Yeah.
And a little bag. I got a tiny baby.
Oh, she's so cute.
Okay.
And what is this?
LOL.
A big LOL. LOL's a giant surprise.
Where
Merry
is
Christmas.
Number two? I cannot seem to get this on over her hands. Yeah, fun story. Come on. It's really simple. You just...
Do her hands come off like Monster High?
Yes. I'm trying to wiggle it in there, but I can't find a... Are you ready for this? Look at her!
Aww.
Had like how many boxes did it have? Like 50 little boxes to open in order?
The first one. It was. Not
the whole house was a mess in this vlog. It was like...
But now it's all clean.
There was just Christmas and wrapping paper and toys in like every room in this whole vlog.
Now it's all clean.
Well, I wouldn't say the whole house is clean. It's cleaner.
I told you it looked like the little ones. Compare it. Pretty sitting all there. Oh, feel her hair. Oh, it's so soft.
Ooh, it is so soft.
Okay, ready for that tail.
So, tell me some good. What is your favorite part of Christmas?
Everything.
Okay. Do you have any good memories of some special memories of Christmas?
My auntie made us that basket.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What were some of your favorite gifts of Christmas?
And
the glamper.
The chalet.
And the chalet, which we haven't opened yet. We're going to open the chalet tomorrow. And that.
And everything else.
Okay. Did you have a good Christmas?
Where are
you going from? Oh, yeah, the dabbing shirt. So, how would you rate this Christmas? What kind of Christmas was it? Was it the best Christmas ever?
Yes!
Every year, Cammy says it's the best Christmas ever.
And it gets better and better. And better.
That's it. So next year it's going to be the best Christmas ever, is it?
And then the next year it'll be the best Christmas. And the next, it'll be the best. And then the next, it'll be the best year. Next.
3 hours later.
Next Christmas ever will be the best.
You gotta cover your eyes and we'll reveal it to you when we get there. Keep going. 1, 2, 3.
Ah!
Isn't it beautiful?
Dad, did you see this? Hello?
No way.
Okay, this next footage, you guys. I'm looking scary. I had the flu. We'll tell you more about that. In the next vlog.
Later.
Yeah.
On. You have to wait. Patience.
But I had to include
patience
in this Christmas vlog because this was about Christmas. So I just inserted it at the end. Because I don't want to forget this ever. Ever. You'll
Why?
See.
You'll find out.
Okay, good morning. So I want to remember this. I'm kind of making throwing it into the vlog so I never forget it. So for Christmas this year, Kiomi wanted to do something for me and Gavin, so my mom had the idea of I'll take her shopping and she can stuff stockings for you guys. And it was so cute because she was so excited. She could not wait to give us the gift. Like, she was like, I'm not going to tell you what I got you. It was the cutest thing. And then she decorated the stockings herself. And it was so cute.
So this is my stocking that she decorated for me. She put a little flamingo and an A. And all the little snowflakes and a little star. So cute. And I've already used a lot of the stuff that she got me. But my mom said that like when she took her shopping, she was like, no, they don't need that. No, they won't use that. No, they don't want that. So she's very specific, but she got me nice little font nail files, and she got me little tweezers because she says I'm always losing my tweezers. She got me fingernails because she knows that I love fingernails, and she got me some nail polish because she knew I didn't have any red nail polish. And then she got me these cute little leopard slippers. Aren't they so cute?
And she was so excited. She's like, you should put them on today, Mom. You should wear them today on Christmas. So I put them on, and it was just so sweet. Her excitement about it was just way too cute.
Sometimes it gets so emotional that I...
That's it, you guys. Peace out.
Bye. I'm gonna go lay down.
Lay down? You didn't do anything today. Why are you tired? Thank you.